Hi, you guys. I gotta get used to all this hair. I keep flipping it back out of my face. Hi, you guys. How are y'all today? Okay. This is a Cancer Pisces water sign reading. Okay. Cancer Pisces and Scorpio water sign reading. Okay. I'm gonna put y'all together because I ain't gonna lie, this week is very busy. Tristan needs to rest. Okay. But I need to get some work in, but my baby needs to rest as well, okay? Because he's been busy since Good Friday, and he needs to take a nap. And he can only seem like taking a nap with his mama. So I got to mix y'all up. But I will do collectives in between. I ain't just going to leave y'all just out there in the heat, okay? Just, okay? So I'm going to put y'all together this week due to activities and events and me being mommy first, okay? I hope y'all understand. Please like and love the segment if you like this, okay? Please share it. I am going to separate each problem individually, but I'm going to pretty much all water signs have the same problem, okay? Fire signs, same as well. Y'all kind of mix in between each other. Earth signs, the same as well, okay? I'm going to call each individual sign out and basically tell you what's going on each individual sign. And you'll be surprised, you know, by your element, okay? You actually are going through the same issues, okay? And that kind of helps the channel as well. You know, if you can't resonate with Cancer, you can go to Pisces or you can go to Scorpio and see if you can kind of resonate with that. And it might be the backstory because some of these stories that I be doing, maybe they just be mixing, you know what I'm saying? Or you might have all these signs in your chart and make it resonate with all of them, okay? But I'm going to start off with the water signs first, okay? Great creativity. It's the best creativity. I hope y'all enjoy it and get a message out of it, okay? And like I said, please like the segment, share it, you know, and let a girl know. Leave your comments, okay? See if you like it. Let's see, okay? God, descending masters, universe, and spirit, please give me an element of my water signs, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, and help me out. Okay, let's go. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. I'm going to start with Pisces. Now, spirit, God, say, start with Pisces. Okay, Pisces babies, romantic love affair. So y'all got a romantic love affair going on, okay? Stalker, now they're stalking you, okay? And now, hold on, what was that that fell? Okay, baby. Now they want to give you an offer, the stalker. Stalker watching, obsessed, romantic love affair. You might have let them go, okay? Sex, fixing, secret lover, the third party, okay? Sounds like some third party action, Pisces. Now you're stalking your regular person and you want to give them an offer, okay? Cancer babies, let's see what y'all got going on. Yeah, flip it a switch and get in where you fit in, okay? If you the stalker or they the stalker, one or two. Somebody knows who's stalking who, okay? You have, why do you keep flipping on the floor? Okay. You have boss daddy, Cancer, stable, rich, boss owner, CEO, big dick energy. Ah! All right, Cancer babies, okay? Y'all doing it big. Mind on my money and the money on my mind. You have... Why do they keep... Okay, I'm getting mad. Because, like, these cards keep falling on the floor. And it's just to me off. Moves in silence. Okay, so, Cancer, y'all are moving in silence. Y'all like, look, I'm going to take my money and go. I'm going to take... I hear shut up and drive, cleanest. Okay, y'all moving in silence, period. You know what I'm saying? Shh, be quiet. I love it, Cancers. Yeah. Because y'all too busy. What? Shining. Cancers, babies. Okay. Scorpio, my love buttons. Let's see what's going on with my Scorpios. Here's your three card puller. What's the tea with y'all? Let's see. Scorpios. What's the tea with my Scorpios? Wolf in sheep clothing. Oh my God. Somebody pretending to be nice, but they really are frog. I'm like, flip one more goddamn time. You're saving getting flushed. I'm like, flip one more goddamn time. Okay, cyberbullying Scorpios. Okay, so y'all are getting cyberbullied, Scorpio babies. Okay, you are being bullied online. They are shuffling and scruffling, trying to get etc. information. So y'all being cyberbullied. Okay, so with Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, you know, you've got to move around. Okay, do like the Cancers, move in silence, but just stay focused because I mean, they'll eventually get caught up soon. Scorpios, what else is with my Scorpios right now? Scorpios. Want you back. That's why they cyberbully you, they want you back. Okay. So, Pisces, you had a romantic love affair, now they stalking and they want to give you an offer, okay? Cancers, you bossing up, you making solid moves, and you're shining because you're irritating their demons. What's up? And Scorpios, somebody's a wolf in sheep's clothing. They're trying to smile in your face, but really they want to take your place because they cyberbullying you because they want you back. Okay, so let's see what the tarot has for my water babies. Okay, now get in, flip it, switch it, get in where you fit in. Leave the rest. God, the sending masters, universe, and spirit, please give my water babies, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, the message. Okay, so let's go and start. How they say Scorpio? Let's start with Scorpio because they seem like they got a lot of going on. Wolfing sheep closing, cyberbullying, and now they want them back. Okay, that's some good. But we've been getting some delusional reading. So let's start with Scorpio first, okay? What's up with my Scorpio babies, spirit? Three card pull for my Scorpio babies. Ten of Pentacles. Y'all too busy winning, okay? Ten of Pentacles for my Scorpio babies, okay? Y'all are really winning, getting your money straight. Ain't worried about it. I'm hearing, ain't worried about nothing. Ain't worried about nothing. Nope. Ain't worried about nothing. Yep, y'all ain't worried about it. Yeah, Ace of Pentacles and the Sideways. You steady getting blessed. One more for my Scorpio babies. Judgment. The end. Okay, so Scorpio. Basically, with all this cyberbullying going on, because they still want you, okay? That could be this person that you let go, because now they're a wolf and she's cold, and you find out what the real with this person, okay? You're not all up in your head about it. You're just kind of, obviously, in your earth energy towards Virgo Capricorn and your choice, just kind of taking care of your business, you know what I'm saying? And you call judgment on this situation, so you kind of let it go. Maybe you're in another relationship because that's what the Ten of Pentacles is basically you're doing something different. You know what I'm saying? And you decide to move on. Okay, well, Cancer babies, what's in store for you, Cancer babies? Boss daddy moving in silent. Yo, shine, irritate. They're little funky little demons. Let's see, Cancer babies, what's going on in store for you with the tarot? What's behind the scenes, Cancer babies? The Empress, ooh, Taurus energy. Oh, y'all doing it big, water signs. Ow. Y'all doing it big. Fertility. Okay. Love, creativity. It's all coming to you, baby. No. Cancers ain't chasing nothing. Okay. And you doing it. Don't even know how you're doing it. You just minding the business that pays you. You don't know what direction you're going. You just trying to follow the divine. Divine say, do it, baby. You do it. You ain't confused at all. You meditate. You know the fake signs from the real signs. You on your high priestess, high horse, baby. I ain't surprised they don't come out here. You know, you being divided by divine. Can't nobody fake nothing on you. You're spiritual bathing. You're looking good, smelling good, smelling like money, okay? And, baby, they just bring it to you casually. What else for my Cancer babies? Y'all making boss moves. Y'all being quiet. Y'all ain't telling about nobody nothing. You ain't telling them about your blessings. Yeah, the King of Swords in reverse. What about the King of Swords in reverse? Somebody that doesn't have any morals, any tactics to them. You know, they for the streets. The King of Swords in reverse. No boundaries, no none of that. Okay? Yeah. Your past person. What about the Six of Cups and the King of Swords in reverse? probably still listening to his family and mama. Oops, did I say that? Ooh, I'm missing. How about Cassis? Yeah. They decided not to be toxic this time, okay? So that's why you were able to move in silence, because they quit the toxicity with the devil card. You know what I'm saying? They finally let you go, and you let them go, and you finally getting what you deserve, Cancer. You know, you bossing up, okay? Then let's talk about my Pisces babies. What's going on with my Pisces babies, okay? Let's see, okay? Y'all had a love affair on the side, third party-ish. Now they stalking you. They want to give you an offer. You can't get rid of them. Let's see. Let's see, Pisces, baby. What's going on with y'all? Okay, with the Nine of Pentacles. More earth energy, okay? So the water signs is really, y'all got earth, a lot of earth in y'all choice. Whether you're Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, then y'all by y'all north, no, baby. Y'all following money, 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 money. If it ain't making, it ain't making sense with the water signs, okay? I don't blame you. You gotta be stable. Ain't nothing wrong with that. You know what I'm saying? Shit, love ain't treating you right, so you gotta get your money right, okay? Yeah, okay. You sowing your seeds with the Four Cup. You rejected this person, okay? You found out that they were stalkers. They had a little bit more drama than what you needed in your life. You know, the sex might have been good, but baby, they was on some extra. So now, you know, you let it go, and they don't like to be rejected, obviously. Now they stalking you with the Four Cups. They was upset that, you know, you denied them. Yeah, but you got the strength to overcome all of this, okay? Pisces babies, pulling out that Leo, big Leo, okay? You telling them to move around, baby. It was what it was. It is what it is. And now, yeah. And you let go, you release, you stop trying to be there. You stop trying to worry about it, smile, and think about it. But they ain't, okay? Yeah, they, no transformation whatsoever. Nothing has moved in this relationship. It ain't gonna move. It ain't gonna go nowhere. You know what I'm saying? You just basically was like, it is what it is. Yeah, you wasn't trying to win at all costs. You didn't want to go to common waters with this person, you know, because they were just on some extra stuff. You know what I'm saying? You couldn't, how to say, come eye to eye, even when you tried to explain to them what was going on. They still want to be dramatic. Yeah. With the Eight of Pentacles, they still wanted to take a leap and mess with you, but you had other plans, okay? What else? Pisces, always got the drama. I got to pull more cards for Pisces. You can't be simple. What else? One more card for the Pisces. They had other plans, and then what's good? Yeah. You flighty don't not know. At the bottom of the deck, because you was working on your career. Okay, so that's what I got for my water babies, okay? Let's find the hidden truth. With all three signs, okay? If they could talk to you, what would they tell my Pisces? Probably, yeah, dirty dog. No, this happened. Either you a Pisces, you done this to somebody else, or they done this to you, okay? If it was, what would they tell my Pisces, okay? What would they tell my Pisces? I am not available. Pisces? Y'all are not available, okay? Y'all are specifically saying y'all are not available, okay? Cancer, if they was, what would they tell my Cancers? I love you unconditionally. Aw, Cancer babies, they still love you unconditionally. Scorpio babies, if they was, what would they tell you? I don't react when people mention you in reverse. No, they stalking you. They still want you, Pisces. I mean, Scorpio. I'm sorry. They still want you, Scorpio. They do react when people mention you, okay? They act the damn funky fool. They trying to GPS where you at, probably right at this second. And that's what I got for my water babies. Bye.